In other news, new rules being proposed to protect Hawaiian spinner dolphins. The federal proposal would ban anyone from swimming within 50 yards of the dolphins. The reason why? To prevent them from being disturbed or harassed. The public will get a chance to weigh in before a final decision is reached next summer, and the new rules would take effect in September of 2017. So what impacts could we see from those new rules? Alex Thurball is getting you answers. Alex.
Aloha, Marissa. NOAA says the number of dolphin ocean tours has grown dramatically in recent years, and that swimmers seeking a dolphin experience can be harmful to the creature's health. I also reach out to tour companies to see how they'll be impacted by this proposal. It can be one of the most beautiful sights in the ocean, dolphins swimming in the wild. But NOAA wants you to stay away, 50 yards away.
There is evidence from several of these research projects that dolphins are exhibiting behavioral responses to the stressors of people interacting with them.
After 10 years of studying Hawaiian spinner dolphins, NOAA is proposing regulations prohibiting people from swimming or approaching dolphins 2 nautical miles from shore of the main Hawaiian islands.
Over time, their health may be impacted. They may not nurture their young as well. They may abandon their young. They may abandon their habitat. And they may suffer long-term population-level impacts.
We also have a retail store here.
I met with Richard Holland, the president of Ocean Journeys LLC, Dolphins and You. He told me they drop off customers near dolphins and currently move their vessel 50 yards away.
Our people stay in a neutral way. We don't chase them or hoard them or corral them in any way. And then we allow the dolphins to come to us.
Holland told me he is not in favor of overregulation and plans to attend NOAA's neighborhood meetings on the issue, but says they also offer snorkeling, water tours, and other activities besides swimming with dolphins. Would you be able to still have and offer the same type of tour that you do now if you know, these regulations move forward?
Yeah, we're just not a dolphin swim tour. We're a cultural tour. Mm-hmm. And, you know, in the ways of the ancient, you know, we approach it as such. You know, we enter it with a lot of reverence. We offer prayer and eho mai, and we, you know, they're all local people who work with us out there. So that it's a really Hawaiian experience.
The meetings will be held in September. We'll post the list on our website. If the proposal moves forward, NOAA says eventually enforcement officers would cite people, and a criminal penalty could be up to $100,000. Alex Serbal, KHON2 News.